your seatbelt.
Oh, he's got it on.
Ready? Over there.
Mate, we'll be there in 10 minutes. Stop it!
Bring it up! That's weird!
Hands on the trigger, all eyes on the gun. They don't believe that we are strong enough to hold on. 'Cause I'm the only one to get you, the only one to figure you out. You're a place that I can go to, a face that couldn't live without. And nobody sees what we do.
Faster at the back, Mr. Maxton. There he is again. Always here. Hey Greg, you ready?
Boy band standing there.
Fantastic. Who's skipping the queue? How are you?
Fine.
Oh,
they must be off their head getting on that.
We're no meant to go in things like that. Bad for you. Like a dragon ball to retire, man. I'm too high. Bitch, say my name, you know who I am. I'm too high. And my band about that, but let's break it down. Girl, I sent you hallelujah. Girl, I sent you hallelujah. Girl, I sent you hallelujah. Cause uptown funk don't give it to you. Cause uptown funk don't give it to you. Cause uptown funk don't give it to you. Saturday night and we ain't gonna stop. Don't believe it, just watch.
What were you on?
Was it horrible?
Yeah. I'm not even joking.
How was a ladybird?
It was scary.
Scary? Get on that black pearl next. That's what you want, right?
The black pearl is just ultimate down, upside down.
Alright girls, you ready?
We don't let.
Have you done this before?
No.
Yeah?
No.
This is mental. Absolutely mental. I've been watching.
Woo!
I'm gonna
put don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch.
What are you going on?
What am I going on?
Hi.
This.
Is that mad? Is that worse than the ultimate?
Yeah.
You're the coolest guy in the world, man.
Andy didn't go to Eagles Law.
Oh, you are the ultimate. How much you've changed in the past year? I remember you here last year and you had no hair.
Yeah. That's
right. What a difference.
Is it
what's like a boy band now.
That way.
You're the coolest guy in the world. Now you're never going to eat all that, are you?
Yummy.
Nice.
What are you doing, buddy? I'm getting a hot dog.
What are you getting?
I'm getting a hot dog.
Nice.
Yeah.
A bit early for a hot dog, is it not?
No. I'm never too early for a hot dog.
What have you got?
I'm really expecting something to hot dog,
chips. They're nice.
Have one of my chips.
Go on. Oh, that's great. That's great. How are you girls? Where are you heading? Oh, you're off your head.
Sorry, that's embarrassing.
I'll catch you later. Were you on the claw?
I survived the Eagles claw.
Yet again. Were you on the claw?
Yes, I've done it all.
Were you on the claw, Jamie?
I was, yeah.
How was it?
Great.
Oh, nice. Yeah.
Hi girls.
Hi.
Are you having a nice time?
We are.
My best time.
What have you been on? What was the best so far?
The ultimate.
Oh, brilliant. What about you, Pear? What was the best so far?
I don't know.
Oh.
It's these like boats that spin around, which yeah. I really liked.
Oh, magic. All right, gents.
Right.
Where are you off to?
Food, just get food.
Snack time?
Yeah.
Good idea. Where are yous going? You've got to see something interesting.
Oh, this is great. We've been on like 3-4 rides. It's amazing.
And what was the best?
The ultimate.
Have you been on that Wild River Rapids?
No.
Not yet. What was the best?
The ultimate. No,
the ultimate's
claw.
I wouldn't go on that, but
I put on a fake scream when I went on the ultimate.
Caterpillar's
bay. So yeah.
Hardcore.
I'll do it here. Like that. Gosh, please don't ever do that again.
How are you?
I'm good.
Where are you going?
I'm going to get food.
Time for food. I think I'll come back down there.
Just talk.
Right, I'll catch you down there.
See you later.
Alright.
Right, girls, lunchtime. What are you hiding for? Have you got something to hide?
I don't want to
get it. How you doing, Jude?
I'm good.
Alright, gents, lunchtime. How are you, gang?
Alright.
Let's do it. Nice lunch. Right. Hot dog. Looks great. Well,
yeah.
How are you?
Good.
Yeah. What's the best?
Probably the ultimate.
Alright. Yeah, alright,
Jack? Yeah.
What are you saying?
Hi.
Oh, yeah. How's your hot dog?
Good.
You'll never eat all that.
Hello.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, you know, haven't we?
Good.
Faster at the back.
I'm going to put my shoe on the back. Do you want to sit in the middle?
No, it's not.
I'll get the
worse in the middle. Are you going on?
Yeah, I'm too scared.
I'm too scared as well. Big Alan will go on it, won't you?
Yeah.
He's a man.
I'll get too bad in there, so.
Would you go on that?
No.
Dave? Well, doesn't it just go in, man? It goes real fast. How was that?
Oh.
Marvellous!
How's your eyeballs?
Majestic.
Marvellous. I think that's the bravest thing.
How did you feel now?
Is that worse than the ultimate?
Aye.
No, yes. I think the ultimate's worse.
Now, the mere fact that Jamie said that means it must be horrible.
I like it. I
don't know. I think it's nice. Jack, that's what it's like.
Oh, actually, no, he does. Hi.
All the time.
Hi. Thank you.
This is always my favourite place. You can always catch somebody. Look at the state of that. How's your hot dog? How's your hot dog?
Good.
Nobody ever likes telling me. Is it good?
It's amazing. It's like
what have you got on it?
Sauce.
Barbecue. Tomato. Nice. Are you just having chips?
Yeah.
Nice. How's your hot dog?
Amazing.
Mmm, looks it. I think I might have one myself.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
How's your lunch girl?
Good.
Nice. You never finished all your chips. Who's that hiding from you? Where do they all hide?
Because it takes a lot of time to mix it. God, can't eat lunch one piece.
No wonder the same time as him.
No wonder poor Elaine doesn't come anymore.
Used to, house at night,
Colin used to chase.
Get under these skills.
Get them under your legs. Get it under your legs. Go. Oh. Whoa, ho, 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 ho. Now go for the hoop. Oh! Unlucky, buddy.
Well played, fella.
Nice shot. This time.
Hi, dude. Hope you've got that visit home ready for me.
No.
What?
No.
Please.
You should go and back for a bit.
Right.
I culturally. John wants to go on with you.
Dog.
Nice.
Is that all you've had today?
Yeah.
Nice one. Looks good.
My wave.
Two fingers salute.
Oh, it's going to fall.
I don't know. Do you want to drop it now?
Give us a wave! Everybody wave! Wave!
You are the ultimate.
Yeah.
Right of the day, isn't it?
I'm a bit hyper.
Mr. Feeding, all right, Michael?
Come on, the ultimate.
I'm coming on now.
Are you?
Let's do it. I will.
Okay.
See you later.
Uh-huh.
What's the highlight so far?
The ultimate.
The black
so you're doing it again?
I'm doing it again.
Back the black pedal's good.
He's chummed. How'd you go on yours? Physics, Logan?
That's a good bit well, Matthew.
You think you did okay?
Yeah.
We'll wait and see. How did you go on with your physics?
Good.
Yeah? How about you, Ethan?
What?
Brilliant!
Actually,
I did get my fish up. How are you? You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
I'm getting on to Ethan. Can't wait! Hey! Yeah, we guys stop. Look. Did you win those beers?
I won one of them, please, on the other.
Was that the basketball?
Aye.
That's pretty impressive, let me see.
Actually.
Look at that. That's brilliant. So,
I'm taking you.
I'm
Hi, Mr. Stewart.
It's got to be something funny.
Your face?
It's got to be something funny.
Don't know anything funny.
What do you call... No, okay, I don't know.
Right, come on, something funny.
anything.
What's your highlight of the day? What's been the best thing of the day?
Mr. Campbell's face on the pirate boat.
Yeah. Was that the one that went upside down?
No, not no, even that one.
Oh, horrible.
It wasn't good.
I wouldn't even go near it. What's your highlight of your day? How's your leg?
Exercises, physical therapy. That's my highlight so far.
I hope you've not been on any of these crazy rides. No. Not yet.
I'm getting served before March.
That's nice. Just as well. How are you, miss?
I'm good, thank you. What's having a good day.
I'm having a great day. It's a beautiful day. Nice weather. What's been your highlight so far?
Watching other people scream on the rides.
Oh, that's the best. From a safe distance. Okay. I've seen them before. But how are you, Logan? You all right?
Oh, I feel sick.
How?
Yeah.
Stay here, you guys. Relax. What have you been on, that big twirly thing?
Yeah.
The whirlwind. Nasty.
Yeah.
Woo!
Oh, look, Mr. Sherlock is back.
Who?
Ross.
You're too shy.
Oh my God.
Are you jamming?
I'm jamming.
Are you jamming?
How does Bob Marley like his donuts?
We're jamming.
We're jamming.
Nice. How are you? How are you? How are you? Well.
Knock knock.
Who's here?
Smell my.
Smell my poo.
Smell my poo.
Ah! He's doing his parkour.
Direction that he'll land on the roof a lot. Don't you dare, you little number. Come on.
Oh, the black-headed gull doesn't like this.
No, seagulls normally hit them anyway.
Yeah, we've took the entrails out, McEye, because they don't like the taste of the intestines and things. Left the liver in there and everything though as well, and not the kidneys and the heart, but the entrails are taken out.
You cut the tail off?
No, it just didn't have a very long tail. Oh, there you go.
There it goes.
Oh, aye.
It hasn't got a very long tail at all now. That's it, son. There's no more for you. Normally, if we were going to feed him chick, he would get more chicks in quantity. Than rat, because rat.
So will ours as the year goes on. Hopefully.
You can hear her cutting the grass, see if she was that close.
Come on then, another couple. She's got her beak open slightly, guys, so I don't want to exhaust her. I just want to put her through.
Yeah, the head normally goes first. Again, the reason they cast a pellet, what we were talking about earlier, is because they eat all the bones and the fur and the feather, they can't physically digest it all. Some won't pass through. So they're designed, obviously, they've evolved in a way where they can actually get rid of anything that they can't poo out by regurgitating it. So you'll see as I feed her, guys, as well, she has a crop, so there'll be a swelling up here just under our bottom jaw, which is our crop, which is where all the food's actually going now. It's not going into our stomach. and then it'll slowly pass down into our stomach over the next few hours.
Well, how are you?
You're fine.
We better film you a lot before we never see you again, you see?
Aww.
And then you're immortalised forever.
Good, so we'll be on those girls.
That horrible boy. You missed the birds. Gordy, did you see the birds? The birds are prey.
I hate them.
You had a good day?
Yes, very good.
Yeah, excellent. You had a good day?
It's smashing.
You had a good day?
Fabulous. Would recommend the trip to anybody.
Excellent. Nice to see you all. Why are they all coming back so early?
We got to go in 3 minutes.
You had a good day? What was the best?
Raptor. I don't know.
I wasn't on the Raptor this year. I better go and see folk. Hi, miss.
Hello.
Have you had a good day?
Fantastic.
What was the highlight?
Got to be the ultimate. Got to be the ultimate.
The pirate boat. The pirate boat was fantastic.
Miss Martin's lovely voice in the pirate boat.
Was unique. I can imagine. Mr. McLendon, is this your last school trip?
Last school trip, yes, to Lightwater Valley.
How does that feel?
Oh, I feel quite sad.
I'm sure you'll always
back
get
next year.
An invite back again, I hope so. Did you have a good time? Every time you do that.
Yeah, I had a great time, Mr. Stewart.
What was the highlight this year?
Being at the top or the ultimate again. But I do like that wee mouse you want to make sure you spin and round and round and round and then goes upside down and go back.
Have you seen Maxton?
I think he's behind me.
Well, quickly, 30 seconds.
30 seconds?
Describe your day in 30 seconds.
Well, I sort of spent quite early doors in terms of went on 5 rides pretty quick, smart, and after that felt pretty unwell.
And the weather's been good?
Weather's been great.
It's like that wee
falconry was falconry. Outstanding.
Magic.
I would advise anyone if they're down here to go to the falconry centre.
It makes a wee change.
Oh, it was brilliant.
I think we'll make another year.
I think so.
Are you doing Alton Towers this year as well?
Nah. It's too much for me, big long legs and a bus like that.
That's your old theme parked out for the year?
Parked out for the year.
Nice to see you.
Enjoy.
Enjoy your coffee. Okay, girls. Have you had a nice day? You tired? Been sleeping in the bus? Good.
More times.
Oh, that was good though.
You had a good time? Great. Have you had a nice day?
Yes, thank you. My voice is a wee bit hoarse now after the toilet instructions.
Yeah. Are we ready to go? Are we ready to go? What time is it? Are we ready to go? Are we ready to go?
Where's the toilet?
Are we ready to go? Are we ready to go?
Yeah! If you need the toilet, now's the time to go.
Do you know the next time I see you at a theme park will be in a foreign country?
Ah, oui, oui!
Oh, très bien!
Can't wait!
Monsieur Boisson?
Oui!
Are you looking forward to our time together?
Oh, absolument! Absolument!
Give us a wee bit of French then.
C'est ce que je viens de vous dire.
What was that?
Hey, lad!
Good!
You had a nice day.
Quite my favourite.
Yeah. You had a nice time.
It's very good.
Is that your first time here?
Yes.
Would you come back?
Yes.
Great. What was your highlight?
The camels.
The camels?
You're a bit of a screamer.
Was there camels here?
I'm not aware of any cameras, no.
Is there camels?
No.